it's morning, and here we are. We have some donkey byproduct that has to be cleaned up. People often have a negative view of donkey byproduct, but you know, nobody ever committed suicide by locking themselves in a barn with an idling donkey, so I think it's pretty good stuff.